I'm telling you, that is horseshit.
Over here.
Thank you. 1. What's your emergency?
You should send a patrol. Something's happening.
Police are on their way.
Thank you. Anybody know a prolapse?
That's a handle?
Yeah. This guy's swatting people during live streams.
Sounds like a real dickbag.
Worse than that, he flies a DedSec flag.
Nuh-uh. Nobody likes swatters. This is only gonna hurt our image. Let's see if I can find him. Wow, he really doesn't cover his tracks. I've already got an address. I'll put together a DedSec statement to denounce him.
And I'll go teach him a lesson. I'm hearing the 52 hertz whale.
Okay.
Hang on. Let me see if I can hack the source.
Hanging on.
Yep, 52 hertz whale.
Going to need some context.
52 hertz is the loneliest whale in the world. Spends his time crying out for other whales when they can't hear him because his vocal cords are all fucked up or something.
Thanks for ruining my afternoon, Wrench.
Look, 52 Hertz's song is also what the NSA used in their first ever honeypot. It was a puzzle old school hackers couldn't resist.
So they solved it and got arrested?
Recruited under threat of arrest. Now somebody's broadcasting it again, and I tracked this signal.
So you're gonna leave it the fuck alone, right?
Not a chance. 52 Hertz is hacker history. I can't resist the call.
The pathetic, tragic, deformed whale call.
Wrench, I am going to hit you.
Bring it.
Oh, that's a woman off the time.
Damn, I missed the deal. There's nobody here.
Maybe there never was a deal.
Nah, it looks like something bad went down. This is a crime scene. I'm gonna look closer. what the fuck?
Listen, Aiden Pierce is coming your way. Michael's falling threats out of Quinn's fuck up in Chicago. You need to get the fuck out of there right now. Check your GPS, meet us there. We're gonna try to trap him. Hope you got this in time.
Holy shit, people.
What?
This is Aiden Pierce's work.
What are you talking about?
I found bodies, shoes, and Bradford. Aiden Pierce is taking them down, and I'm in the middle of it.
The Chicago vigilante?
That's him. He's heading into a trap. Gotta help him. And
You'll need to know what the bastard looks like. Send you a description.
Looks like Pierce really got himself into a jam.
Don't just tell us about it, help him!